You do that for your victory lap. Nothing's worse than dealing that victory lap horse and say, sorry, you gotta get off. Would you drop those straps and get off, please?
And it can happen. You got these horses, reigning world champion. Yeah. I'm still number one in the world right now.
You know, the time he's been at, the Bulldog Steers and the calves have just been outstanding the first go around. And, you know, but a lot of times we have to see three or four go around before we see them get as fast as they are tonight in Bulldog and last night in Capro. Ooh, this steer's gonna be hard to catch. That's a cowboy. He's gonna hang on, dude. Hey, still.